I started in 2001 and I've been at Rush for 15 years. You have to be able to work under pressure, be very detail-oriented, and at the same time work efficiently. Without the blood bank, none of the surgeries can take place. We are very crucial for the outpatient, the Department of Hematology and Oncology. The physicians do depend on our lab results in order for them to be able to treat a patient. Oh, we run over 100 type and screens every day. We have to provide them with blood that is compatible and antibody-free. We have to maintain the safety and quality of the blood before it leaves here according to standards. We get all of our products from American Red Cross. A-pos red cells, O-pos, B-pos, AB-pos, O-negative blood. Depending on how we're ordering the blood, if it's stat or routine, they will ship the product. And once the boxes get here, we would have to unpack them right away, log in all of the products and put them away in their required temperature. And then once it's logged in and available, then we move it into our general inventory. We perform blood group and antigen typings, antibody screenings, and antibody identifications. That's how we provide them the safest blood possible. What I like about Rush is the environment. We do make a difference. The most rewarding thing about my job is having the opportunity to help our patients.